We've disrupted the production line at Marchesac, which will slow Mahler's plans down. But we were too late to stop the shipment of huge quantities of already completed components. Components included state-of-the-art U-boat stealth plating. The shipments were bound for Guernsey, disguised as medical supplies. I'm following the trail. If Operation Kraken is some kind of stealth U-boat submarine, I need to take it out before it becomes an invisible killer in the channel. Factory shipping manifest puts those Kraken deliveries in the underground hospital further inland. Gotta head there and follow the trail. Radio tower. If I take it out, should slow down any reinforcements.
Warum müssen wir bei dem Wetter patrouillieren? Du weißt doch warum.
Communications hub. Bound to be information I can use in there.
Vielen Dank. Gibt es sonst noch was? Nichts, was das Heben schwerer Dinge macht.
Gehen Sie einfach auf Patrouille. Es muss alles sicher sein, dass wir vergessen haben.
Wird sofort erledigt.
Was?
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Was? Hallo?
Be harder to spot me in that grass. Tower's close to top. One more cable to go.
Está ahí, man.
That's all. Hammett's radio. If I disable it, okay, this changes things. Radio down. Should slow down their reinforcements. Interesting. Gotta keep a note of this. Tower toppled. Nazi radio should be out of action now.
Moment mal.
Damn. Battery Myris. Charlie mentioned this. We won't be able to cross the channel if that naval battery is active. Gotta take it out of action before I leave.
Bis später dann.
underground hospital. There's got to be something in there that points me towards Kraken's test site.
Eine Freigabe für einen Test erhalten haben.
Ich will ja nicht für einen Trottel dastehen.
Vorteil hat diese Führung.
Ach ja, welchen denn?
Wie dir vielleicht aufgefallen ist, müssen wir den ganzen Lärm von der Sekundärbatterie nicht ertragen.
Ja, da hast du recht. Eine wahre Freude. Vielleicht habe ich dann heute Abend mal keine Kopfschmerzen.
Warum müssen die das so nah bauen? Direkt vor dem nördlichen Ausgang, wo der Schall von den Mauern reflektiert wird. Fühlt sich an, als könnte der ganze Hang jederzeit auf uns runterstürzen.
They're building another Miris battery. Won't be a threat for a while, but I shouldn't turn down a chance to slow it down.
Hauptsache nicht Monate. Wenigstens sind die ganzen Sprengungen vorbei.
Ist da jemand?
Thank you.
schwören können, dass ich...
No more to find here. There's a tank depot nearby. Not on the coast, but the plates could still be there. So, they keep mixing up deliveries. It's between the construction site and the tank depot. I think I've found my Kraken lead. Some supplies were sent to a coastal bunker. Worth looking into. Be harder to spot me in that grass. Can't find anything else. That's a lot of guards. Looks like I found the tank depot. also. They've hidden it well from the air, but that's got to be where they're storing the Kraken prototype. These are the stealth plates, but where's the prototype?
Was habe ich da gesehen?
Kraken prototype, a stealth capable U-boat. I can't leave it or this facility standing. This fella's got something I need.
Ich lass mich doch nicht von einem Scharfschützen überraschen.
Prototypes waiting to be refueled and resupplied. Dropping torpedoes on an active fuel line should cause enough for an explosion to bring down the whole facility. This will come in very useful.
War das? Wie streng geheim kann das sein, wenn die das jederzeit in die Luft jagen können?
Single! Diese Planausrüstung darf den Alliierten nicht in die Hände fallen. Michael lässt dir alles hochgehen, wenn es sein muss.
Mich interessiert einzig und allein, ob er den Befehl gibt, nachdem wir raus sind.
Wenn die Alliierten großer Zahl auftauchen, sollten wir lieber schnell nach oben, bevor der Befehl gegeben wird, alles zu zerstören.
Dropping the torpedoes down won't do anything without the fuel lines running. Time to refuel the prototype. Fuel line is active. Need to get the torpedoes in place. Controls for the torpedo loading mechanism. I can move them above the U-boat with this. Torpedoes in place. Fuel pumping into the prototype. Explosive combination. Got to take the shot from a safe distance. Pressure valves. Place looks like it was built in a hurry. If I can overload them, might be able to collapse the whole facility on top of the prototype. Cut corners to build the test site in time. Overloading the engine room should bring the whole place down. I've got the code. Now to send the scuttle order and bring this whole place down. An explosive down here. Got to set up a chain reaction first. Overloading the pressure valve should do it. pressure's building. One more valve to go. To find. Pressure valves are all overloaded. Time to get tough. Drop a charge in on the engine room. Blow this whole place apart. All right, time for some fireworks. Cracking prototypes dead and buried. Nazis won't be recovering it now. I've done what I came here to do, but I can't cross the channel with Mira still active. Thank you.
Chris!
This grass could make some useful cover.
Wie ich sehe, beehrt uns der Bau.
Scuttle charges being placed. It must be behind schedule. Can set back construction with these. Scuttle charges still being placed. It must be behind schedule. Can set back construction with these. It's out of action. Cleanup should keep the Nazis busy. Cross him off the list. Should be a way into the battery through those trenches. We've got the next shell ready to fire. Tampering with it will tear the gun apart. This'll come in very useful. Got the next shell ready to fire. Tampering with it will tear the gun apart. All right. The gun will blow when it's fired. Now to lay low until the demonstration. Tracking prototypes destroyed. And now battery Myris is out of action. Time to get out of here and across the channel. Harder to spot me in that grass.
Fairbairn has returned with intel that confirms the serious and urgent nature of Operation Kraken.
Der Prototyp zerstört. Die Testdaten sind verloren. Monate der Vorbereitung für die Katz.
Unsere japanischen Verbündeten sind außer sich. Sie reisen doch nicht um die halbe Welt, um Zeuge von Unfähigkeit zu werden.
Wir sollten die Sicherheitsmaßnahmen verstärken.
Aber natürlich halten Sie mich für blöd. Ich will äußerste Wachsamkeit.